San Diego. This is the Fox 5 News at 7:30.
Good Wednesday evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us. I'm Maria Arcega-Dunn.
And I'm Phil Blauer.
Well, you can experience an evening of luxury, excitement, shaken martinis, and Aston Martins at a party in the park. Supercharged happening this weekend at the San Diego Automotive Museum. It's an event inspired by the action thriller James Bond.
And you can join KUSI's Paul Rudy and Lauren Finney there for a night of world-class entertainment and, of course, exotic cars. Joining us now live in studio is Lenny Lisinski. He's the CEO of the San Diego Automotive Museum. Lenny, thank you so much for being here. We want to hear much more about this 007 inspired event. So let's start by telling us the background story of how it came about.
Well, the event itself supports our Ignite Academy, which helps kids find careers in the auto industry. And the James Bond theme just kind of came along when people were saying what would be a really cool event and have a lot of fun and bring a great car theme. And what better than an Aston Martin?
You know, yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. How long did it take for you guys to kind of organize this whole thing? We know the last time you came in, you did talk about the program with those, mm-hmm. those teens, and it was great.
Yeah, absolutely. We've been doing the program for 3 years now. For the event, it takes a whole year long. So we've already started for next year. Mm-hmm. But this is just a great program, a great event for a great program.
How long have you been having this event, hosting it?
And this is our fourth year. It's been tremendous each and every year. This year we're so excited to have the Sully Band playing, local band.
Oh, yeah. Sully, there you go.
Yeah, and little Tommy, he'll probably get up in there somewhere.
Yeah, he'll be there.
So what's behind the name? Party in the Park, Supercharged?
Party in the Park, instead of having a gala and, you know, being stuffy, we just wanted to have fun. And mm-hmm. so we call ourselves the Party in the Park. And Supercharged, we just want to get the Academy, the funding that it needs and just supercharge it so that it gets going, we can serve more kids.
We kind of alluded to it in the introduction, but really what can viewers and people who show up to this thing, what can they indulge in while they're there?
Oh, it's a great time. A lot of car enthusiasts will show up, a lot of people within the industry. A great night of bidding on auction items and great events. And then just a great, great show, a great party. That's really what we're throwing there.
You know what? For those people who don't know Sully, like obviously we know who he is.
Sure.
And the band is amazing. What was the reason behind the choice?
Oh, you know, we always have a debate on who we're going to go after. And this year it was like, we got to find someone local, and who better than the Sully Band when you look locally. It just became a natural fit for us. And I've been a fan for a while.
Yeah.
And so when they pitched it to me, I was like, oh, yeah, this is a no-brainer. We're going to have an awesome time with him.
Let's talk about the live auction itself. Tell us a bit more about that, maybe what's going to be up for bid.
Well, we have a great live auction item that is a tour of the Aston Martin facility. It's a full paid expense trip there. Absolutely phenomenal. Along with some other really awesome trips that, you know, got to show up to be there for.
Okay.
Tell us a little bit more about the Ignite, program. And then also, are you highlighting anybody special at the event?
We are. This year we're honoring Sharon and Skeets Dunn. Car collectors here in San Diego, and she and her late husband got the Skeets Dunn Research Center, which is a place that has the largest automotive library on the West Coast here. So that's really cool about that. And then the Academy itself, like I said, we're in our third year. Freshmen and sophomores are geared for monthly excursions where they can learn about the industry. Sophomores and juniors, we try to get them into a 40 to 60 hour internship. And then the senior year, we try to transition into a paid apprenticeship program.
So it really helps, you know, people think about their future.
For sure.
Really.
Absolutely.
So what really will determine the success of what you're doing here?
Being able to send more kids and get them the paid internships. Mm-hmm. So we're going to be piloting the actual paid apprenticeship programs this year. And so the funding that we raise will help support that endeavor. And then also just making sure that no cost gets passed on to the participant. This is an absolutely free program for the kids to come and learn how to be successful within the auto industry and make a great living doing so.
Mm-hmm. How can we help? Like, how can the public and our viewers help? If they can't attend the event, what can they do?
Well, there's three things that are great. One, if you're in the auto industry, let's get hooked up so we can get the kids there. And then second, if you have the means, we're happy to take a donation. And then if you have an old clunker sitting in the driveway and you want to get it out, give us a call, we'll come get it, and we'll let the kids take care of it.
Let's take a look at the details once again about when and where this is happening. You know, we have it right here on our screen. You see there, it's on Saturday, September 28th, 5 to 10 p.m. at the Automotive Museum. And there's your ticket prices, Maria.
Yeah, there it is. And we have a link on our website, fox5sandiego.com. Sure. Again, Paul Rudy and Lauren Finney from KUSI, our sister station.
Sully Band.
Yes, Sully Band. What more do you got?
Sure. We got everything.
Yeah. Again, we've got a link on our website, fox5sandiego.com. Just click on the Scene on Fox 5 tab. Thank you so much for coming in.
Appreciate it.
We appreciate all you do.
Appreciate it very much. Thank you.
All right.
Good luck with that, Lenny. Thank you.
Thank you. Well,